Okay, so here we are in the lounge, talking about you. Mm-hmm. can you tell me or us a little bit about your childhood?
All right. I grew up in quite a big family. We grew up in a nice little village, beautiful little village. There's no stress, just a pub, a school, a shop. That was it. Why do
stars fall down? Depression ever? Was that ever mentioned?
No, never. Didn't have a clue what it meant.
Not a word in your vocabulary.
No. I was around 23, 24, can't exactly remember when, but something changed completely in me. I was really tired all the time. I just woke up different. I just thought, I'm tired and that's basically it. I just need to deal with it myself. I didn't realise how dark it would get and how it would affect everyone around me. There was a tree when I was a kid that I used to play at, and I used to stop there for like 20 minutes or so, just staring at it, and just images of myself were just popping into my head.
What would I do if I found you there and you were still alive? How would I get you down? How would I go get you?